The best way to picture the entire cruising operation is as a gigantic beehive. Once on board as a passenger, you don't know how, where, or when exactly the honey is made. You just know it's available to you and enjoy it. But you are counting on the bees to contribute their skills and effort, or the honey will run out.